The wind blows hard tonight, and it's a cold wind. And I think about the boys on the row. I hope some of them have a bottle of red. It's when you're on the row that you notice that everything is owned, that there are locks on everything. This is the way a democracy works. You get what you can, try to keep that, and add to it if possible. This is the way a dictatorship works too. Only they either enslave or destroy their derelicts. We just forget ours. In either case, it's a hard, cold wind.